We'd like to kick things off tonight by welcoming our first performing ensemble this evening, the Medina City Schools 7th and 8th grade Festival Band, which is a combination of our AI Root and Claggett Middle School students. The director from AI Root Middle School is Sister Gary Fiula, and the director from Claggett Middle School is Mr. Jason Locker. As they march down the track, please don't bother counting. What you are seeing is a grand total of 278 7th and 8th graders marching in front of you this evening. The band director would like to report to everyone that there are another 220 6th grade band students who just started playing their instruments a few weeks ago. They could not make it this evening, seeing as how they are still working on their first 5 notes. But the director promised they will be ready in time for next year's band show. A reminder that many of the students about to perform, this will be their first performance before a live during the War of 1812. The sight of those broad stripes and bright stars inspired Francis Scott Key to write a song that eventually became the United States national anthem. Key's words gave new significance to a national symbol and started a tradition through which generations of Americans have invested the flag with their own meanings and memories. Would everyone please rise and sing proudly our nation's national anthem, conducted by Claggett Director Mr. Jason Locker. This evening's flag raising is by American Legion Post 202.
Detail! Horns out!
One!
Detail left!